Indian skipper Virat Kohli praised his bowlers and fielders for their performance in the second one-day international match in Pune on Wednesday. A good batting display from Dinesh Karthik and Shikhar Dhawan helped India beat New Zealand by 6 wickets. With this result, India equalised a 3-match ODI series. In the first match, India were defeated by the visitors by 6 wickets in Mumbai. Kohli said after the match, "Pretty good game for us today. Exactly what we spoke at toss time. Bowlers were really clinical today and fielders as well. It's great to see both the guys, Bhuvneshwar Kumar and Jasprit Bumrah, are coming along nicely. They know they are going to start more often than not. Today, with the wicket being slow, it was heartening to see them getting wickets in conventional ways," he added. Kohli, who made a crucial 29 runs, also lauded Dhawan and Karthik for their performance with the bat. IANS Report.